Incredible.
Welcome, most beautiful of princesses.
Hmm? Who are you, sir?
I am King Otar Fenris III, ruler of the Volcanics Underground. And you are the Princess Rosella, yes?
I am, Your Majesty. How do you know me? Where am I? I saw a beautiful castle before. Where could I find it, please?
Castle? Oh, that. It's a dull place. You wouldn't like it. Oh my, I wasn't expecting this.
Your Majesty, what weren't you expecting? What's going on?
I wasn't expecting you to be so lovely, my lady. You will be the most radiant bride in all the world.
Bride? See here, King Otar, I'm very honored and all, but I can't marry you. I don't even know you. Now, if you'll excuse me. I'm a...
A troll, dear lady.
A troll?
Please don't be sad, Princess. You make a lovely troll. A simply stunning troll.
I'm a troll. How can I be a troll? I'm not a troll, am I?
Come along, Princess. Let me escort you to your chamber. Perhaps you'll feel better if you rest.
A troll?
Troll, huh?
A troll? I can't believe I'm a troll! And not just any troll. Oh no, I'm engaged to the Troll King! How lucky can a girl get?
Troll, I can see right through you. What do you want, King Otar, you human minx?
I don't want anything. I was just looking into this pool, and then I saw this...
Baloney, little girl! You're trying to steal the throne of the underground! Usurper, usurper!
Oh,
You're no usurper. You poor little thing. Don't cry. I didn't mean to be cross. It's just that King Otar has been so strange lately, and that a horrible woman has been snooping around.
I'm not crying.
Of course you're not, dear. Now you listen to me. I can help you turn back into a human.
You can? Are you an enchantress?
Well, not exactly. I'm Matilda, and I used to be King Otar's nursemaid when he was just a wee troll. Anyway, I can give you a list of ingredients for a magic potion that will turn you back into a human just like that. But you have to do something for me.
Anything!
Up above this kingdom is a dark land called Ooga Booga. Our kingdoms were never crazy about each other, but we had a civil relationship. Now, because of her, the Ooga Boogaites attack any troll that shows a face above ground. Missy, once you're human, you will go above and investigate. I have a gut feeling that our kingdom is in terrible trouble.
Of course I will, Matilda.
Wonderful. Now listen, girl. Bring me some baked beetles, a crystal dragon scale, water of emeralds, a silver spoon, and a gold bowl. Got it?
Got it.
Of frog lips, a dash of mouth noses, a sprinkling of spider legs. You are so wonderful. You are the most beautiful stew in the world. All you need is a juicy bat or a tender rat.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean any.
Out of my kitchen, you dreadful peasant. Don't worry, my little stew. You're safe from that dreadful girl. Her peasant lips will never touch you.
Revolting beast.
Jeez, Hogarth, you nearly got yourself fried.
Oh, I'm not scared of that nasty wench. I could break her in half like a carrot.
Well, that's good, because she's right behind you.
That was that.
funny, Botar.
For my stew. Come here, you little tidbit. Oh, where'd he go?
They could cook a moose in there. Gosh, they probably are.
You know, Winnie, I've had so much trouble sleeping lately. Blowtar snores like a dragon with heartburn.
Well, let me tell you, Eglantine, I have the same problem with Hogarth. I just use wet sulfur. I put a lump of wet sulfur on the fireplace at night and it puts me right out. Why I sleep so soundly, Hogarth sometimes has to wake me with a flower under the nose.
A flower? You must have been sleeping like a log if you needed a nasty, smelly flower to wake you up. Well, well, well. You learn something new every day.
Come no further!
Ew. Where that rotten egg smell is coming from. Maybe it's sulfur.
I got a little too close to the egg. I guess I got a little too close to the edge.
Oh, darn. I let it get too cold.
What's that, Mama? Time for bed? Okay. Nighty night.
That's way too hot to touch.
Excuse me. I didn't mean to startle you, sir. I am Rosella of Daventry.
Oh, that's all right. I don't mind being interrupted by someone as charming as yourself. What can I do for you?
Why, you're the most polite troll I've ever met. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to...
Don't apologize, my dear. I quite understand. I can't tolerate the company of most other trolls myself. Poppy Goldsworth, Master Jeweler, at your service.
You don't like other trolls? You must be so lonely, Oppie.
Oh, I am, Rosella. To tell you the truth, I'd do anything to leave this place. I'd love to go out and make my way in the world. Maybe I'd even become the court jeweler of Etheria.
Why don't you?
I don't have the money. All I have to my name is this old chipped hammer and chisel. Pardon me, my dear, but I really must finish this project.
Make sure that shield doesn't go anywhere. There.
Are you a dragon?
I am. Do not fear me, little troll.
You're the most beautiful thing I've ever seen in my whole life.
Thank you. You are most kind. Once that would have made me smile. Now I know I will never be happy again.
What has made you so sad?
I have lost my will to live. I have lost my spark.
This doesn't happen to be the kind of spark you meant, does it?
A spark! Bless you, little troll! Here, let me have it. I am indebted to you. Here, take this diamond. With it, you can live like a princess.
Thank you. It's beautiful, but what I'd really like is one of your scales?
Yes, yes, little one, whatever you want, but I can wait no longer to fly. I will give you a scale when I return.
Ha ha ha!
Poppy, I have something I'd like to give you.
Oh my, it's perfect. It's beautiful. How can I ever thank you? I'm forever in your debt. Oh, I'm going to throw out this horrible hammer and chisel and get the best set money can buy.
If you don't want it, may I have it, Oppie?
Of course, of course. Enjoy them, my dear. Thank you so much. Goodbye, Rosella.
For the spell.
Good, good. I knew you were special, girl. Give me the gold bowl first. Mm-hmm. Good. Now give me the rest of the ingredients. Excellent! Just fine, just dandy. Yes, yes, All right then, girlie, take a drink.
Did it work?
Well, not exactly, dear. Now, what did I do wrong? Uh-huh. I remember. We need a troll hair. Ow! There we go! Thank you.
The silver spoon melted, and I thought Mother's tea was strong. I suppose I should keep it as a memento.
My dear Princess Rosella, I'm stunned. Your beauty is only surpassed by your intelligence, and your courage, and your joie de vivre.
You! I've had just about enough of you distracting the king, you little snip!
Now look here, lady!
No! Look here!
Malicia! No!
There. You just be patient, girl. I'll be in to take care of you before you know it.
That's what you think.